The train crossed the Russian border, and they weren't on it!
A temporary setback will find them, never fear. They think they can elude us, but they'll end up here.
A ragged little upstart engaging in a crime.
The Princess Anastasia is running out of time.
Dmitri, wait! Anya can't go any further! She's exhausted!
We're almost out of Russia. The postcard is only 10 kilometers. Once you cross it, we're safe.
Wait for me!
Follow her to Paris. If she's not Anastasia, bring her back. We'll make an example of her.
And if she is Anastasia?
Finish the job for your father, like a good son. It's really very simple. You merely point the gun, and then you pull the trigger.
And the job is done.
Enjoy your new position. The telephone, the view.
Princess Anastasia,
alive or dead, it's up to you.
Everyone imagines being someone else. It's an innocent enough fantasy. An underhanded girl. An act of desperation, and to my consternation, I let her go. She wants what she can get. Is that a fair depiction? Does she believe her fiction? It's hard to know. Is it innocence or guile, or nothing but a childish act of will? She doesn't know she needs you, she willfully mislead you, but still, a son becomes a man, and his father's me. If my father asks questions, well, where would we be? Nothing but a child, a waif who needs protection. I feel a strange connection I can't allow. She says it's all a game. She trembles like a flower, but in her there's a power. I see that now. I am nothing but a man with nothing but his orders to fulfill. She cries, but then you see her eyes. Then something in them tells you that she absolutely lies. Until your heart replies.